Born in 1980s and it's 95. Yeah, some of the best albums of all time. If I was you, a download built for Cuban links. Group home, living proof was deeper than you think. E40 dropped in a major way. Made up his own words, that's why we all say it's all good. And Nine had nine lies. What you want, Nine? Fat beats from a rhyme. AZ, Do or Die, had the double time flow. While the pop charts were dancing to Cotton Eye Joe. Where did he come from? Where did he go? I was watching Biggie on VHS in the show. Showbiz and AG, they dropped Goodfellas. Cellar Dwellers came out with Good Dwellers. Mobb Deep dropped the Infamous. I changed my rhyming style like theirs. But people weren't into it. Mike Geronimo dropped The Natural, it was nice. The radio was killing Coolio with Gangsta's Paradise. Big L lifestyles and the poor and dangerous art there. Brothers Boom 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 was more famous in 95.